What's up, friends? This is Jazz bringing you another episode of Let's Play the Walking Dead. Last episode, we got back here, now we have to go talk to Kenny. Oh, excuse me. That's scary. This is a horror movie game, alright? Oh my god. Oh. Good time. Thanks for that information.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
She didn't want me to wait, but I had to. In case by some crazy chance, she didn't come back.
Sarita was a good person. I liked her.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Gotcha. Sarita. No peace. No rest.
Hey, you're not dead.
I've done so great with everything else in my goddamn life. Why the hell could Carver just finish me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
But we should see what's going on.
Are you okay? How do you feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Hey, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second. No way can Rebecca travel like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. We'll be able to smile, too.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
And perhaps there's a couple of babies nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny. You stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
Why do
I
have to go?
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do I know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I don't know if Jane will come back. I think she's scared about the baby.
That's what I was afraid of. So it might be a good idea to have you go with her. Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up here.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They found the cement, so they're safe.
I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her conditions. Keep it in mind.
Jane, there's something coming toward us.
Shit. He's coming this way.
Arvo.
Who knows if he has friends nearby? Can we fight him? Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming.
I'll distract him so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call. Shh. Hide now.
I'm Arvo. I'm going to call. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone.
James, he has a gun.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem. Make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
Anything? Oh.
Wow.
That's a serious stash of meds.
Should I?
No. Treat it everyone, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My other sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry. That makes her skin scum. Please.
You're lying.
No, it's true. No, I'm not. She's in the woods.
Sister or not, we can really use that stuff.
No, you are not these people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are very evil.
Hey, we got people who are suffering. We need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Ken is a mess. Rebecca's in pain. But look at all of it! Clementine, we need that
suffering just as much as yours! You are not special! Clementine, you have...
I'm sorry, Arvo. Please.
You feel fish. You could have done this.
I don't care if you do have some sick sisters. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Good. I can't believe I've got none of this mess. Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
I don't really care.
We'll bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. If we get this place open, then we need to get moved in ASAP.
I will call him after this episode. Hey,
any luck with that observation, dude?
Yeah.
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't opened in a while. Well, I guess there would be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Shouldn't you be with Rebecca?
No, Kenny's way more help with Rebecca than I can be. I'm just making sure we keep track of where everyone is. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop open.
No, I can't figure her out. She really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us.
us, but she's cold.
Maybe. Nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. And while you got a history with him, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know, Claire. I used to think that maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet. But you watched your friend murder Carver. Not just kill him, but Carver didn't even blink.
Yes.
Carver deserved what happened to him.
He was a bad man. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become sane.
Tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
See you back there.
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck. Somewhere the babies will be safer. It's coming so much faster than I thought. It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe. How are you feeling? Scared. It hurts.
I can imagine.
I wish Alvin was here. Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Giving himself up to Carver like that, it was to try to keep you and the baby safe.
Yeah.
I know it's a waste of time. I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. Arvin was never scared. He would have done anything to save you and the baby. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll be fine.
While we're in here.
I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side. You watch it.
Deal.
I'm starting to do what is it. I'm starting to remember this.
Well, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with it.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too. There have sure been some animals in the hills. Watch for yourself. You should hang on to that. It's gonna be a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. Maybe I could give it to Rebecca. That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it. I guess you've already got the little coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully I'll only save me life. Not that I'd blame you if you did.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Come find a jacket.
Hey, great, but isn't there is, you know, we can't put the doctor in a Confederate coat.
Oh, why didn't you think about that?
That's better than nothing, huh?
It's locked.
It's locked.
You want to kick it down?
You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Yeah. Squeeze through that, can I, like... Oh, come on!
I'm stuck. Okay. Maybe I push from...
And you kicked out the door!
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
Yeah, you should have. Good thing
at least now we got something to bring back.
Yeah.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Really, Clem, that is not gonna help.
Hey, I got this.
Oh, you show off! First you could kick down the door when I was in trouble, and then you're able to carry both.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot. We could all go through this pretty quick. Arvo was crazy, but at least his shells were always full.
I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, Paz.
Come on, stick close.
He just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure he'd make a nice move. We can eat raccoon?
I'd be really happy to be that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Shoot! Don't let it get away! Over here! Oh, shit! Shoot! Dang it!
Not with the walkers out there.
I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon.
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
Do it anyway.
We don't have much time to waste.